Hi there. Hope you would be well. In today's video, I will provide you with a step-by-step method on how to get Moz Pro account for free within seconds for lifetime, that you can use to explore websites and everything else for free. So let's get started. To use Moz Pro for free, firstly open moz.com. Next, if you haven't created an account on Moz, then you can easily create one by clicking on this login button, and then create an account by filling all the details. It is quite simple and easy. I had already created it, so I will go with the same login button and provide my details. As you can see, I had logged in with my account here. Then click on this Moz Pro button on top of the page. Select Learn More About Moz Pro option. Next, click on Start My Free 30-Day Trial option from here. You will be then redirect to this page where you need to provide your credit card details. There is no need to panic because you surely are not going to provide your card details. But first let's write company name and size, which doesn't matter, you can select anything without hesitance. I would select these options so far. Now, how would you make a card? But the way that it works is, you need to create your card, obviously a fake one, by just going to this website. I will provide you its link in the description. Here you just need to write the BIN code, that is this one, which I will also provide you in the description. Next, copy and paste BIN code here. Now click on this Generate Cards button to generate your card details. As you can see on right side, you will be provided with the 10 card details that you can use. Now let's go back to Moz website and fill in necessary details needed. In card number area, just copy and paste the code from this website, but make sure to copy till this line. Now paste it here. Next, in month and year area, check your card details and write month, that is first one. Copy and paste it in month area. Next, write year, but make sure to write it without 20 here. Paste it here. Next, CVC is the code that you will be provided in the last here. Just copy and paste it in the box in the Moz website. You can write anything in all other options, let me just fast forward these quickly. So that's all you need to provide for now. Make sure to check these terms and conditions, and then click on this sign up button. Moz will then check your details and will redirect you to the page where you will be given your Moz Pro account for free, that you can use to research on any time and free for lifetime without any cost. That's it. Hope it was easy to understand. If this video helped you, then please don't forget to subscribe and press bell icon next to it, so that I can continue making such interesting videos for you. Also, if you had any query or question, please let me know in the comment section below so that I can get back to you. If this method worked for you, then just write "worked" in the comment box so that others might get help from it. If you found the video useful, then also like, comment and share it with others. Thanks for watching. We need your support.